It's that time of year again, girls.
What? What time of year is that?
Pumpkin spice time.
What?
Aren't you so excited? It's fall, so there's pumpkin spice in everything, even these M&Ms.
Oh my gosh, you're right, Rainbow Dash. I'm so excited. I love pumpkin spice, especially when it's chocolate.
Me too. I'm so excited.
Hi friends, this is Epic Junk Food and Candy Fun. And we're so excited today because we found a special limited edition bag of M&Ms. These are only found at Target. They're pumpkin spice latte and they look so delicious. This brown M&M looks so cozy and so cute. Let's take a look at the back of this package. Here we have the nutrition facts and a list of the ingredients. Here's more nutrition information. Oh, and these look like they come in fun fall colors. This is so exciting. I can't wait to open these up.
I can't wait either. Let's open them.
Okay, Rainbow Dash, Pinkie Pie and Fluttershy, are you guys excited too?
Oh, you don't even know how excited we are. Fluttershy is already trying to eat through the bag.
Let's open them up. Oh my goodness, these come in such fun colors. Pinkie Pie, try this orange one.
Okay.
So how is it?
It's pretty good, because I love pumpkin spice latte, but I don't know that I would say it tastes as milk chocolatey as it does latte-y, but it's pretty good.
Oh, good. Fluttershy, yeah. Will you try the brown one?
Sure.
How's it taste?
I agree with Pinkie Pie. It tastes very strong of latte, but it's really good because I like coffee.
You look like you're a little too young to be a coffee drinker.
Oh, yeah. There's coffee springs where I grew up, and they were just little rivers of coffee, and I would go over and take sips out of it, and it was so good. So that sort of thing happens where I come from.
I've never heard of a coffee river. That's amazing. I think I would enjoy a hot chocolate river.
Yeah, well the thing is, rivers really are never hot, so it's cold.
Okay, I would take a cold chocolate river. Rainbow Dash, will you try the white M&M?
Sure.
So how is it?
Well, I agree with my buddies here. It does taste pretty good, but it's very strong of latte.
I tasted one too, and I'm not really a coffee fan, so I didn't like the latte part at all. But it did have a really delicious pumpkin spice flavor, and I love pumpkin spice. So it looks like I need to look for more pumpkin spice candy and skip the latte part. I think this is so fun for the fall. I think the package is so cute, I think the M&Ms are so cute, and I think it's a really fun, cute idea for fall.
Yeah, totally.
Well friends, thanks for watching. This is Epic Junk Food and Candy Fun, where we love taste testing junk food and candy and playing with toys. If you like this video, please click subscribe and we'll make more. Thanks for watching, hope to see you again soon. Fluttershy? Really? A coffee river?
I couldn't come up with anything else.
I think you got hit in the head or something. Are you feeling okay?
No, not at all. But it really is a real place.
I don't know.
It is.